I really think the fact that we have some very knowledgeable industry experts that have come out of major companies, whether it be insurance company, manufacturing, healthcare. So I think the fact that we have that knowledge on hand with us allows us to respond very quickly. We really try to focus in on where's the pain points or the problems that they need to solve. But I think it's not just the problems, it's really trying to, every year people go through an annual process of setting goals and strategies for the company. And people don't realize that goals, you know, there's short-term goals, and then I look at strategies, kind of where do those goals take you over the five-year period. But the biggest or the most difficult part is really trying to figure out how do you execute those goals. And I think that's where the missing point or missing piece of the pie is, that people take them so far, but they never complete them. So I think other things interrupt their daily activity and the chores that they have to do. You know, business crises arrive, or somebody else is kind of pulling you in another direction. And so I think that we help them focus on the task at hand, but also look to the future. What are they going to need to keep their service, product, whatever it may be, alive for the next 5 years, 10 years, could be 50 years. But how do you get from point A to B successfully? And we like to call it bridging the gap. You know, looking at the strategy, and then ultimately, how do you take that strategy, bridge it to ultimately execute it successfully?